guys can hear it, but I live on a busy street. I don't live in Virginia anymore. I got married at the beginning of this year, and now I live in the Midwest. It's really hard to make videos in this apartment. I have nosy neighbors and noisy kids. But I'm hoping we can move sometime next year. I got married at the beginning of this year, and now we're expecting. I think I'm 25 weeks now, and I have my next OB appointment on Tuesday. I feel really happy and excited to be having a baby, but my family isn't supportive, so I'm not having a baby shower. That's okay. Me and my husband can afford to buy everything that we need. also, my birthday is next week. Well, this weekend. I'm gonna be 29. I don't know what I want to do for my birthday yet. I'm still thinking about it. I feel like I really miss the East Coast, especially the food. And I miss being able to go to Wawa to get a hoagie. So far, I haven't found any gas stations here that are like Wawa. Definitely don't want to live here for the rest of my life, so my husband considered moving us back to the East Coast in like 5 years. Before I go, I just wanted to say that I'm having a girl, and I wanted to show you guys my stomach. That was my stomach, and right now I'm measuring small, or my baby is small, so I'm trying to eat more. And I have another ultrasound scheduled for September, so I think I'm gonna do some, I'm out of breath, I'm gonna do some pregnancy journey videos, so, and also some baby clothing videos, because I got some stuff from Carter, so. Thank you guys for watching. If anyone wants to purchase something from my registry, I'll leave it below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Wassalamu alaikum.